actually own, and I loved it.
Lily's not having any of it now.
Man, they've improved it no end. Looks better, drives better, faster.
That's your little friend.
In fact, this entry-level Ferrari will very nearly
hit 2,000 miles an hour.